episode. I haven't done Lose Day since like the 4th of July, and this weekend was so eventful that I knew I had to document everything because I did what I do best, went and saw some music. Saturday was incredible because I went and saw Washed Out, but a DJ set at the Hotel Figueroa in downtown. That hotel rules. It has this really boho vibe to it. Washed Out is one of my favorite artists. To see him in that kind of environment was really cool. Just a full party on a Saturday afternoon. At one point I looked at John and I said, "This is one of my best days in LA ever." Sunday, we went to the Hollywood Bowl to see Empire of the Sun, and St. Lucia opened, and I wanted to see St. Lucia for so long. I've wanted to see Empire of the Sun for so long. I caught maybe a few minutes of them at EDC, my very first EDC a couple years ago. The Hollywood Bowl is an amazing, amazing venue. It's a historical venue, to say the least, here in LA. There's not a bad seat in the whole place, and it was incredible. Oh, I'll be thinking about it for a long time.
Get our picnic on at the Hollywood Bowl right before Empire of the Sun.
Empire of the Sun. Look at the sun.
I don't know how you do it, but somehow you always will be there. And there's nothing to it, but somehow you always.
Production and the costumes. Oh, it's like such an entertaining experience. They are true entertainers. We got tickets for this months ago, so it was really great to finally, I've been like counting down the days on my calendar. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave a comment below just to say hey, and I will see you guys soon. Bye.